erectile dysfunction. What did he say? Erectile dysfunction. It's time to take the shame out of it, because you probably don't realize that 99.3% of our population deals with erectile dysfunction. You probably, like most of them, think that this is caused by eating too much creamed corn. Well, you're wrong. The creamed corn theory has been debunked 20 years ago. In 93% of all cases where men were dealing with erectile dysfunction, they found conclusively that juggling bowling balls before the sexual act works better than Viagra. But I know what you're gonna say. Mitch, that's all well and good, but how do I show up on a date with bowling balls? What you probably don't know is that women love bowling balls. Independent studies have shown that there's nothing that gets a girl wet like a bowling ball. And if you don't believe me, then tell me why Giselle Bundchen is married to one of the most famous bowlers of all time. And in 53 independent studies in Sweden, they found that juggling bowling balls also cures gout and will take away your psoriasis. I don't know what psoriasis is, but I'm sure it's nasty. All I know is that every morning I wake up, I juggle bowling balls, and I don't have psoriasis. So what's your answer to that, Fauci? Well, stop just sitting and staring at me with your soft penis and go out and change your life. First step is to buy my new book, Bowling Ball Your Way to a Hard Penis. It's one of the top selling books on the New York Times bestseller list, and it comes with a foreword by world famous bowler Tiger Woods, who says, and I quote, "If I didn't start reading Mitch's methods, I wouldn't have a hard penis right now."